Well, I just like music that creates a mood, whether it be fast or slow or, you know, romantic or rockin'. Just as long as it takes you someplace. I think that's one of the fabulous things about music.
Slight adjustment. I'm very sorry.
It goes through it completely five times, and then is it on the fifth one that it goes to the freeze? When
I like songs that are short. I mean, I'm a big fan of older music from the 50s and 60s, and back then, none of the songs went past like 2.5 or 3 minutes at the most.
We should add a verse?
No way.
All right, then I think we may be done.
Okay. Rick Rubin and I have an understanding. We share many common interests in music and in cuisine. You know, we're cut from the same cloth here and there.
この耳で確かめたい。今の世に敗北離反は常のことじゃ。また守兵を敷き帰国するともしてほしい。そのような器量で天下を平らに京に旗を立てようなどとはもってのほかのことでござる。今すぐ兵を敷き国元へお戻りな。それであの城をすぐ落ちる。義景が兵を敷き。何せあの城を守る菅沼貞光と申す男。水の手を断たれても
果たして笛は何歳になられた。わしに対する裏切りしとし。53歳。それがどうした。朝倉義景。笛の音が聞こえずば。朝倉義景。連兵を送り、このまず兵を敷き帰国するとも。で右往左往するのが人のたがでござる。
Snyder, Joe Dapier, I'm Jonny Polonsky, and we are the Pepperoids. Thank you very much.
You know, I mean, I'm a big Beatles fan. I've always loved George Harrison's guitar playing. I'm a big Pretenders fan, James Henryman Scott. You know, he was a big George Harrison fan, so it's all kind of a circular kind of affair. You just give the people what they want. Let the kids have a good time. And I don't need to hear the songs anymore. I like them, but it's still 5 minutes ago. I'm over it. It's, as long as the people are having a good time, it's all right by me. Songwriting comes differently. I've only been doing it a little while. A lot of times it's just from listening to records and just kind of being inspired by what someone else has done and ripping things off blatantly and calling my own. Truly Ugly and Dead Too, that's kind of a case of ripping off, a little homage there. The riff came from a man named Billy Childish and his band The Headcoats. Love, Lovely Love is just, I just wanted to write a love song for no one in particular, and I thought it'd be funny if it had the word love in it as many times as possible. There's been a great tradition in rock of nonsense. Little Richard, whoever. And it's just something to sing about. Just an excuse for a verse and a chorus.